Hey guys! Am I the only one that who knows this? There's another way to say okay. So first say O, then say K. Then put them together. Okay. See, if you understand like and sub, so,